is inventing games. Your cat also has a mind of its own, so you can't just wave a feather and expect him or her to instantly dart across the room to jump into your arms. The key to getting your cat to play with you is tricking it into thinking cat games are his or her idea. If that doesn't work, because your cat knows all of your tricks, try rotating playthings so your kitty never gets bored with just one toy. Cats respond to action and like to play with small moving objects. So, head out to your local pet store and pick up some fun cat games that will get your cat moving and give you lots of time together. If you don't want to spend money, you can invent new cat games with simple household objects like scraps of crumpled up paper. You can also mount mirrors in play areas, which will not just amuse your kitty but also help him socialize. Cats also love exploring large plastic cubes in boxes, shelves, ladders and climbing poles that give them a variety of different heights, temperatures and light to experiment with. Remember that cats like to explore, pounce and play, they love to have fun. Whatever cat games you think of to inspire play, your cat will surely love you for the time spent together. Satisfy your cat's desire to play and pounce with cat games that are fun for everyone. If you have an indoor house cat, playing cat games together will provide health and fitness, and your cat will truly love the time spent with you.